reading, a reading from the book of Proverbs, chapter 31, verses 10 to 13, 19 to 20, 30 to 31. A good wife works with willing hands. A good wife, who can find? She is far more precious than jewels. The heart of her husband trusts in her, and he will have no lack of gain. She does him good and not harm all the days of her life. She seeks wool and flax and works with willing hands. She puts her hands to the distaff, and her hands hold the spindle. She opens her hand to the poor and reaches out her hands to the needy. Charm is deceitful and beauty is vain, but a woman who fears the Lord is to be praised. Give her of the fruit of her hands, and let her works praise her in the gates. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Psalms, your response. How blessed are those who fear the Lord. How blessed are those who fear the Lord and walk in His ways. By the labor of your hands you shall eat. You will be happy and prosper. Your response. How blessed are those who fear the Lord. Your wife like a fruitful vine in the heart of your house. Your children like shoots of the olive around your table. Your response. How blessed are those who fear the Lord. Indeed, thus shall be blessed the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion in a happy Jerusalem all the days of your life. Your response. How blessed are those who fear the Lord. Second reading. A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Thessalonians, chapter 5, verses 1 to 6. Let not the day of the Lord surprise you like a thief. As to the times and the seasons, brethren, you have no need to have anything written to you. For you yourselves know well that the day of the Lord will come like a thief in the night. When people say there is peace and security, then sudden destruction will come upon them as travail comes upon a woman with child, and there will be no escape. But you are in darkness, brethren, for that day to surprise you like a thief. For you are all sons of light and sons of the day. We are not of the night or of darkness. So then, let us not sleep as others do, but let us keep awake and be sober. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Gospel reading, a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew, chapter 25, verses 14 to 30. You have been faithful over a little. Enter into the joy of your master. Jesus spoke this parable to his disciples. The kingdom of heaven will be as when a man going on a journey called his servants and entrusted to them his property. To one he gave 5 talents, to another 2, to another 1, to each according to his ability. Then he went away. He who had received the 5 talents went at once and traded with them, and he made 5 talents more. So also he who had the 2 talents made 2 talents more. But he who had received the 1 talent went and dug in the ground and hid his master's money. Now, after a long time, the master of those servants came and settled accounts with them. And he who had received the 5 talents came forward, bringing 5 talents more, saying, Master, you delivered to me 5 talents. Here I have made 5 talents more. His master said to them, Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful over a little. I will set you over much. Enter into the joy of your master. And he also who had the 2 talents came forward, saying, Master, you delivered to me 2 talents. Here I have made 2 talents more. His master said to him, Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful over a little. I will set you over much. Enter into the joy of your master. He also who had received the 1 talent came forward, saying, Master, I knew you to be a hard man, reaping where you did not sow, and gathering where you did not winnow. So I was afraid, and I went and hid your talent in the ground. Here you have what is yours. But his master answered him, You wicked and slothful servant, you knew that I reap where I have not sowed, and gather where I have not winnowed. Then you ought to have invested my money with the bankers, and at my coming I should have received what was my own with interest. So take the talent from him, and give it to him who has the 10 talents. For to everyone who has will more be given, and he will have abundance. But from him who has not even what he has will be taken away. And cast a worthless servant into the outer darkness. There men will weep and gnash their teeth. This is the gospel of the Lord. Praise be to Lord Jesus Christ.